it's too late, and maybe, not maybe, I'm sure, I think I will sleep on the airport. So I'm in Dubai, and I want to go outside and some chilling, maybe. Do you want to look at the airport in the Dubai? This is my bags, and this is me. Actually, I lost my weight, so my my legs looks like something small, maybe. I lost very, very much weight. Maybe because I sit on the diet, and then I eat a lot of food, and then I had a stress and nervous, and then I lost my weight because of stress more. So this is a cool diet to be stressed and lost weight.
Сколько ты там уже сижу? Я уже сижу там 5-6 часов, и Дина сказала, что приедет только в 3 часа ночи прилетит. И так получилось, что я до 3 часов ночи ждать не могу, и она сказала, тебе сейчас должны позвонить и типа встретить тебя, и ты полетишь, ой, типа поедешь в апартаменты. Короче, какой-то пипец.
So I'm in the airport until the morning, so I'm absolutely tired, and I charge my phone, so I don't have makeup except my, oh no, I have makeup, except brows and eyelashes, yes, only this. I want to arrive to Almaty, do you know, and live in Almaty, and I want to improve my audience in Russia, Kazakhstan, so if you guys don't like me and start and follow me, actually I'm so sorry for this situation, it was my mistake actually, just because of bad relationship between our managers, Fiki and my manager. I was emotional, and just posted this because I was tired to do this gift, you know. And then Teresia said that you don't need it, and we will share to you picture, and we was angry, but okay, we agreed with that. Did you see screenshots? So I don't know Teresia exactly, but I don't know actually how to comment that. Yes. No, I don't speak English. Sorry. I don't want to read the comment, you know. Me and Fiki, exactly, we are in the good relationship. We texting each other, and yesterday we texting like hearts to each other, like good night, like it's like absolutely normal, and like nothing happened, but we are both know that this is all this hate, it is strange, but you know why I don't care? Because I want to improve my audience in Russia and in Kazakhstan. So if you guys don't, if you guys hate me and something like this, I actually don't care. And I love my haters too. So like this. Yes, that's true. You know, my mistake, it was that I posted, but the other situation, it was really strange because actually I want that Akjan, my manager, do a video about this situation by herself, because she communicated with Theresia and it was between Theresia and Akjan, and me and Fiki actually don't do anything, but I am posted it, and I'm not against Fiki. Like, I like him, he's a good person, but his manager is really strange. I don't say that she's bad. I don't know her. Just because she was rude to my manager and all this situation, it sucks. It's just like, it was really annoying, you know? I don't like when someone rude to my friends, and Akjan is my friend to the first, and then she's my manager. And when someone rude to my friend, I actually want to kill him because no one to be rude to my friends, because вот. Мне сегодня пришло сообщение в директ, что типа я жирная и страшная, я посмеялась. В итоге мне написали: очень много людей, что любят меня и тебя очень-очень сильно. Спасибо тебе, Шинар. Но не обращай внимания на таких людей. А людям, которым нечего делать, они будут писать гадости. I will translate it. Bless you. So people who don't have any deals, just writing the bad things in the comment and to the chat or something. They are so funny, actually, funny and stupid. I just can't explain how it works, but I really don't care to haters, because I never hated anymore anyone, because hate is a bad thing. Yes, I was angry at someone, but and I didn't like it someone, but even I didn't like it someone, I never text him like, oh, you're ugly, or oh, you're so bad, or something like this, just because I don't care about this person. I actually don't care. And people who hate in comments and in direct, he's actually stupid persons, because they really don't have any deal to do, and just clap on the клавиатура laptop or on her phone and like, oh my god, I hate you, you're so bad, and something like this. No, baby, just chill. Их лебедих. А шо как отвечать? Yes, I love you too. If I'm not mistaken, in Dutch it will be I love you, right? Я вас окохнгисинг. I will try to read in Bahasa, but I can't, because гомонка пасихнгето. What does that mean? But sounds funny. Okay. And people who write like unfollow Diana, thinks that I will lost more. No, followers, it doesn't matter for me, because I want audience from Russia and something with these countries. Indonesia is matter, but if Indonesian don't love me, why I should get worried about it? I actually do some stuff, and I actually will be more popularity in Russia and Kazakhstan, and it will be more more better, yes, for me, because I will understand them and they will understand me. And of course, for advantage, it will be better because I live in Kazakhstan. So even if you hate someone, just step on the position. Like, how do you feel if you will be him? Yes. Please, you say hi for me, Kuzena. Hi, Joan, Dani. Stay healthy. I love you. Да, биса, баса, and I will try to read in Indonesian. I actually tired today because I flight in 5 hours. Yes, in the 5 hours I stayed in airport and waiting for Dina. Cantik sih bahasa Indonesia. Cantik. I like this word, cantik. Why you so cute, Diana? Why you so cute? I mean, you write so much more kind words. Why you are so cute? Why you are so kind? I like it. She just say it feels like wanna kill her if she's mentioned. No, I don't say that. I don't wanna kill her. I don't know Teresa, but actually she's a gentle. This doesn't matter, but I would say it. But this doesn't matter if it's not will be Fiki's manager, if it's will be a random person, and he will be rude to my friends, to all my friends, or to my friend, or to my manager, because my manager is the first my friend. She's like my sister, and of course I will be angry. Because my friends, it is my friends, and I don't want that someone will be rude. Someone, it doesn't matter that it's only Fika's manager. No, nope, it's not like that. I'm not against for Fika's manager or for Fiki. I like Fiki because he is a good person. Today I apologized about my posts because so much person start hate him too. So I just want to say that just don't hate anyone, because it's bad to hate anyone. Be kind, be more. If you angry and if you do emotional dealing, it is actually normal for all person, for all people. But don't hate anyone. It's a bad thing. When you go to Indonesia, actually I wanted to go Indonesia. Then after all the hate, I was thinking that it's to go Indonesia. Then after all the hate, I was thinking that it's I think you have a little bit of star syndrome. No, I'm just to feel like myself. But if you think like that I have star syndrome, okay. I appreciate your opinion, and okay, can I say that I have star syndrome? Because I think people need it more than if it's real. Как дела в Дубае? Короче, здесь мне надо будет ждать Дину. Дина Сайва, знаете, наверное. Я ее жду уже как несколько часов, а она мне написала недавно, что она только вылетела, и. Короче, я буду ждать ее до 3 часов ночи тут, либо сейчас за мной приедут и заберут меня, короче, домой. Я вот жду теперь, потому что не знаю, как мне здесь оставаться. Ну ладно, вообще-то мне весело как бы. Always follow you, Diana. Oh my god, thank you so much, you are so cute. Все станет лучше, оставайся сильным. Thank you. Can you say I love? Okay. miss you, Diana. Thank you so much. I really miss my friends too. Miss my fans too. Stay strong. Many people still care and loving you. Don't listen to your haters. I don't listen to him. I just see their mind and I just allowing a lot. So this is no matter for me. I have so much more problems between my family. I mean, not between my mom, not between my biological dad, maybe. Yes, it's called like that. You know, guys, I have stepfather, and stepfather more father, more like father than my biological father, because I have some problems with him. And these problems between my haters, between this manager, between this Vicky, it actually doesn't matter for me, because I have so many family problems. So I know that popularity, it's not forever thing, okay? I was ready for that, and I actually ready for that right now. I wasn't, I will ready for that, because everything is over and it's normal. We should keep spirit, stay strong, and just don't care. Люблю тебя, и я тебя люблю. Мне тут до 4 часов, ой, до 3 часов утра оставаться, прикинь. You're beautiful. Thank you. You are... You're beautiful too. Diana, call my name and we be friend. Yours, you... Yours... That, oh my God. You're so calva. Oh my God, so much more Arabic persons. I like Arabic persons. You know what? I like Islam atmosphere. I don't know why this is strange, but yes, this make me more calm. Yes, this make me more calm when today in the airport I hear Quran and like three times, yes. And I don't know when Quran starting. My AirPods just turned off. Yes, turned off. And it was really unreal or something, yes. Actually, I know that something like God is was, so why I am agnostic, yes. But I have so much more reasons to not believe. Yes, that's true. Don't listen who hate you. Do you want to see something? Yeah. This is my bags. Actually, this is my cat, foot cat. And this is my bag. And he's so huge. Yes. So this is my bag. It's part two. I like caramel peanut in this in Starbucks. And I don't know why. Coconut or caramel peanut is so delicious, so I bought it for Gina when she comes for eating together. What happened with my eyebrows? Help talk to me. Aku chinta kamu, Diana? Yes, aku juga. I will learn some words in Indonesia for some funny. Thank you.